Hi, I'm Amberetta, and today we're going to learn a wings piece to my song, Rain Smasher. I choreographed this for a group of five in a small space. I hope you enjoy learning, and please be sure you subscribe so you won't miss any of my future videos. Thanks so much. We're going to start with our backs to the audience in a diagonal line, and when the music comes on, we'll shake our wings. And then when the burst of the music happens, we all come around and make this X shape with our wings over our heads, and they look like angel wings. We shake our noses and our chest, and we're running water down. And then 7-8 is the kick. So you've got 8 counts here with 7-8 on your toe. I don't care how you shake the water off. It's raining in this piece, so we're wet. Just do something funny and cute. But make sure your toe is 7-8. Then you step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You've got 8 counts to get to your spot. And you'll have a place in formation. Now from here, I'm going to bring the left wing down to hip height. And I'm going to step back with my right foot and then do a hip drop on the left. So I'm lifting my left hip up and then dropping it with a slight roll down in my stomach. Okay? So I went from here to bringing my foot around, drop, and drop. It's a tiny drop on the other side. And then you lift 5, 6, 7, 8 as you give a look. The audience, like, hey baby, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Then we do a turn to the left. We keep our arms up, and I'm just picking up my feet and stepping. There's nothing special about the turn. I just want to make sure that I'm staying in place. Now, with all of the turns, we're going to stop on 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you V-spin to the right, so my arms are out like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you prep. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Prep. Now we bring down the wings, and it's the shimmy section. So depending on where you are, you'll choo-choo into your new place. Now, I'm just up on the balls of my feet, doing a little shimmy, trying to do it as quietly as possible. My wings are just down. And when I stop in my place after 8 counts, I'll shimmy, and then my wing, my right wing, is going to come up on a specific count according to where I am in the formation. So, someone will go 1, someone else will bring up their wing on 3, 5, and 7. Okay? So once that last one is up on 7, 8, then we all do a barrel turn. Now, instead of holding the stick at the very end, I choke up on it. So I'm holding it very high up. You see how high it is? And the reason for that is there's a lot of us, and we're going to swoop 2. Okay? So, with my feet, I'm just stepping around myself, step, around myself. Yeah? That's all that's happening with the feet. It's very simple. So up here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remember we stopped with the 6, 7, 8. And then we do, Compton walk again, which is just like the beginning, right foot, left, boom. And then we look really sexy as we bring up the stick again. Now this time, everyone is going to move in a clockwise circle while turning clockwise. Okay? So if I turn clockwise, that means to my right shoulder. Okay, and I'm going to take it in a circle, okay? So it's okay to look at the floor and look at all of the people around you because you're finding your new space for 8 counts, okay? So after I Compton back, left hip, right hip, 5, 6, 7, 8, then everybody spins to the right, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now you're in your new place. Now everyone cocoons left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Group one, there's two groups. Group one immediately goes into right, spins 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and lift. Okay, so I just brought the wings up overhead. I'm standing in place. Nothing's happening with the feet. I'm going to lift my chest to the right diagonal and roll down with undulation, and then left diagonal, roll down. I'm going to go twice each side for a full 8 counts. Okay, then we shift with the right, the left hip goes forward, side, back, side. And then you scoop down, back, up, forward, down, back, up. Now that last one will kind of halfway happen because then we have to turn and do the same thing on the other side. Forward, side, back, side, scoop, back, up, forward, up. Then you bring down the wing and all of us together are swooping. Group two. After we have found our new space, everybody does the cocoon turns to the left. But group two will immediately bring their arms back for lift, roll down, 2, 3, 4, and then you'll do your hips, front, side, back. It's the same thing. Scoop, scoop, front, side, back, side, and scoop, scoop. Then you go into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then everyone together, back and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make sure you're still holding your stick very far up because we're about to barrel turn again. So you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Barrel turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And spin. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last spin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And here's Compton's back for right. 2, left, 2, da, 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 and pose. That's the end. Now each of us will have a different pose. I anticipate one up here, one to the side, one to the other side, and then we may have one on either side taking a knee. Yeah? So that's Rain Smasher.